at Roman fighting back.
We're going to do the same thing to Roman, what he's done to so many people. That powerful with the help of his partner.
Now it's Bray Wyatt. Bumper sister Abigail. Reigns. Superman punch.
Change of plans.
Ambrose going up top. Now goes Harper. Reigns and Ambrose dominating right now.
And then there were two.
Here we go, and the man just caught Reigns. Oh,
Reigns! Threw Reigns like a small child.
Ambrose trying to figure out what the hell he's looking at. And now Reigns and Ambrose. And this big monster just swatted Reigns away.
He's got him on the face.
What the face?
He's choking him out. Look at this. Roman Reigns is going limp. Roman Reigns is limp. He's out.
He's out, John.
Going on.
Who the hell is that?
Telling you, it's what the hell is that? That is huge.
Oh my goodness. And Ambrose again trying. He just kicked this man in the side of his head and didn't move him. And now doing the same thing to Ambrose that he just did to Roman Reigns.
This ragdoll at Dean Ambrose. Ray said to put him down, and he did. Look at this. Much bigger he is than Luke Harper.